He's going to grab this massive limb. This limb is like the size of a tree. It's growing off of the biggest of the trees. And it's hanging over my house. Well, not hanging, it was close to it. So he's going to grab that limb with the machine so that when he cuts it, something's holding the limb up. I think that's extraordinary. It's going to do about two-thirds of the way up, half the way up the tree. Not going to do as much as I thought it would. But it's going to do something. Here we go. This will be fun. This is going to be interesting. Cleared some of it out. Big hole in the tree up in this, that's where the limb was, right in that part of the tree. Well, he's just gonna cut it out. That's the boring part.